Live and die by the hat of the law and keep it when they broke it down. So, like for instance, if I'm here, you go to the rules. Right? You're hanging on to this claw. Is this claw any value to me now? How about this hat? Not really. Because now I'm going against Pope. So what should I be doing? I'm talking about when I'm not returning them, grabbing that wrist. A lot of you guys are pulling them, but you're pulling them in the sit of your ankle. That's no good. You want to be a problem. Some of you guys are pulling them on top of you. Even here, you're pulling them on top of you. Okay? Now, I don't mind if you get tricky in here and pulling in the crab rides and all that, but that's not, we're breaking them down right now. Okay? All right. Now, so I have two inventions in wrestling. Alright, one of them is called the drape. I shouldn't say I invented it, but I taught myself it. The other one's called a ladle. Alright, first one is, I'll show you, is a drape. Okay, so I'm here, and let's say he pushes in back into me, but I only pull him a little bit, alright, maybe to here. Okay, or I pull him all the way to the tip, and then he starts to recover. Like bring him through, alright. It's called a drape. It's like an anchor. Right? I'm going here, I'm draping the inside knee at the knee joint. Okay? It's incredible how often this is here. A lot of my dual campers will text me and say, hey, I hit this every match. Alright? Even when they skate their hips like that, it's right here. Okay? And for him to get out of this right here, he's got to break himself down. Do a stand up. Right on. Okay. So anytime I'm in these positions, and what I want you to do is go back and do three breakdowns and do it for me. Just do it great to finish it at the time. So if I jam him, he stays forward. One, lock, pull. He starts coming up. Drape. Alright. He sits down when I jam him. He sits down. Off, hip, pull, drape. I push into him, he pushes back, pull, drape. Okay. Off. And it's control him so well then. Okay? And just think of it as like an anchor point. Grabbing that bad boy. Okay? So again, six reps, three, and then come back in and we'll start throwing through. Not good?